Hello guys, today I'm picking wild mushrooms and I'm picking porcini or king bullets because we have about 2 days rain non-stop. So I go to the forest and check, and this is what I found. This is very nice mushroom. 1, 2, 3. There's three. Oh, this is big. Look at this. Wow. Look what I found. Big standing alone. This one, and there's another one here. All right, and there's over there. It's quite distance here. Look. Ooh, nice one. This is very nice mushrooms. This is the look of the surroundings, which is piniban are growing in autumn. It's under fine trees. So keep an eye somewhere under the trees or the surroundings. After the rain, after a heavy rain, look at this. Look what I found. Next to each other. Wow. So the perfect time is after the rain, you go and find. And there's another one. Yum. This is very good. This is very expensive if you buy this in the market. And look, this is a baby's here. Oh boy, there's the babies, and there's another baby. Look at that. Let's check around. There's a lot in the surroundings for sure. Oh, I spotted a small one. Baby one. There. See? A baby. Oh boy. Ah, look what I found down here. Oh, nice. Look. Oh my gosh. There's another one. There's another one. There's another one. next to it also. Look how fat they are. I spotted another one. There it goes. Yeah, huh? A bit bigger. Oh, beautiful. Oh no, it's raining. Alright, I'm gonna clean this up. Oh my god. Alright. Yeah, huh? This is nice one. Nice and fat. Wow, look at